Please come up.
Hi. I just want to say I'm excited about the book. I think it's great. And thank you for everybody who pulled this night together. I wrote these to Larry Green's also at the back. And the first one I wrote to was his piece, Middle of Nowhere. And it's about the silence that you find in nature. You know, when you feel connected to the universe. And about when you're listening to the animals and the animals are listening to you. Silence. I hear the quiet stillness, the silence, held in this forest like an echo, like a cool breath, like a gasp, where everything once was and now remains. Drink in the quiet richness of the carpeted forest floor, the calm lull of quivering ferns, moss-covered logs, and the dark soil underfoot. Notice the tranquility of a deer standing behind dense fir branches, the tilted head of a sparrow, a squirrel paused mid-bite. Find peace watching a soft current drifting over the lake, the gentle waves, motes, and muted rays of sunlight, boulders collected on the shore. Hear the quiet stillness, the silence in this forest where everyone returns to, cyclical and infinite. I feel it in the wind, the wind, the wind. This next one I wrote to the piece, Larry Green's piece, Double. It's the one on the top left. And it's about the duality of light and darkness. Enlightenment. Glass streaked with sunlight shimmers in square windows. What is revealed in one is reflected in another, connected by the subtleties of daylight. She turns away from the darkness, unlatches her window, leans into the chiaroscuro of angled white peaks and mountain ranges that advance and recede simultaneously. She ponders perspectives and unmeasurable distances, the space between here and there, between one point and another, and throws open the window to let in the weightless breath of summer, wavelengths, light rays, refraction. She considers the difference between sunrise and daylight, searches for thoughtful solutions and forgiveness, finds enlightenment. This last piece I wrote to Larry Green's piece, Absence and Presence. It's called Upended Reflections. It's about looking into the river, the reflection in the river. Upended Reflections. We stand on a precipice amongst the mountains, the rough edge of sandy shore, jagged and river-worn. Autumn leaves drift into, form winding paths, deep piles. We admire the world above with its predetermined system of robust constellations, pictures, and patterns. The sky exhales, a breeze caresses our cheeks, night wraps around our cool shoulders. Morning dew collects in our warm palms. We glance into the riverbed to another world below, where there's a shimmer, a ripple of layered moonlight, a whole forest upended, dense, floating in the reflection. Moonlight glistens in bent branches, trickles down layers of bark. Trees exhausted from standing, mingle, lean into each other, their smooth trunks touching like fingertips. Thank you.